It's the very future of aviation, and AOPA's You Can Fly program is lighting the path. The high school STEM aviation curriculum is in hundreds of schools, and that number is growing.
AOPA Live's Paul Harrop checks in on the program and shows you how members can help it grow.
The high school program is essentially a four-year high school sequence of courses.
And it continues to develop.
We started 6 years ago, and each year we've added a new course to the curriculum. So we are now up to this upcoming year. We will have five of our six courses available. They are in two pathways: pilot pathway and drone pathway. There are schools can offer any one, some, or all the courses. We are currently in 200 schools, 36 states, 8,000 students, hoping to grow that dramatically in the upcoming year.
Things are looking up. While women and people of color may be drastically underrepresented in aviation as compared to the population as a whole, the opposite is true for the STEM curriculum. Enrollment reflects the communities and the United States more accurately.
As we get into these communities that are more diverse, we're seeing a more diverse group of students that come through the program. So, but the point being is that we see this growth across the United States, but we're beginning to get that recognition that there's something really special about this program. And people are beginning to reach out to us, and it's an exciting time to be part of the program.
And a lot of that momentum comes from the influence of AOPA members in their respective communities.
They're members of the community, right? They're involved in their community. They may be elected officials. They may have some sort of influence. They go out and they have conversations with people and say, hey, there's this really cool program out there. Here's the website. And just something as simple as an awareness, the idea of building awareness in school districts that this is available, is incredibly helpful. It gives school districts that first sort of impetus to say, wow, there may be something of value here. And then the school districts end up reaching out to us, and we've seen a lot of success with that.
And that success will continue to foster the future success of students reached by the AOPA curriculum. Paul Harrop, AOPA Live.
Now, if you'd like to learn more about the program, or if you want to help, learn more about our website. If your school wants to enroll in the program, the deadline for the next school year is coming up. It's May 31st. So now is the time to reach out and start the process.